people caring for people. Compassion. That's the foundation Gotham was built on. And I have proudly built GothCorp on that same foundation. That's why we're called the People Company. Thank you so much. Please.
Mr. Boyle seems to be after your title as Gotham's biggest philanthropic industrialist.
Gotham needs more people like him.
Bruce!
Hey.
I am blown away by your support.
It's well deserved. You're going to change the world, Ferris.
Hey, we'll change it together, right?
Pardon me, Mr. Boyle. The press is waiting. This way, please.
I'd say the future is looking very, very bright for Gotham. Now, it's almost midnight, and you all know what that means. Let's get this New Year's Eve party going with a... Forget to pay your heating bill, Bruce.
Afraid of an old man.
Just take it easy.
Hope that face wasn't worth something.
Wow, look at the rich boy.
So long, Bruce.
Don't want to share your money?
Been through worse. These are Penguin's men. What do they want with Ferris?
I'm not sure. They're being led by someone in a mechanized suit. I need to find Ferris before they do.
Well, you're no use to us dressed like that. You need to put on your other suit. The closest entrance to the Batcave is in the study.
Just appeared, exploded in the ballroom. I need details. What happened? Who do you think...
Where's Ferris?
He never made it to the interview. Wait, you're not going out there alone, are you?
Stay with Alfred. He'll keep you safe.
With these guests about, perhaps you should look for that item in the wine cellar.
Right.
Be careful passing through the library, sir. Penguin's men have infiltrated the entire manor.
You keep out of harm's way. No more heroics.
These animals don't frighten me.
Alfred.
You'd better get to the wine cellar before I have to take on Penguin's entire gang myself.
Pay them to go away.
Bruce, these are dangerous men. Let's just wait for the police.
Those men are armed. I'm going to have to take them down quietly if I don't want to get shot.
Someone called 911.
Don't forget, I called dibs on those perms. I've taken them before we torch this place. They'll get to the top without stepping on a few heads, you know what I mean?
Ain't nothing back there except more wine.
So why is Penguin...
come out of that cave more than once a week, you'd know that the Batcave entrance is in the wine cellar's tasting room. Look for the statue. In that tunnel, sir. It's still suffering from the damage our visitor did on Christmas Eve. I caught a glimpse of your mechanized man. These hooligans are calling him Mr. Freeze. You might consider donning your extreme environment suit.
The XE suit? It's not ready for deployment.
Oh dear, I hear helicopters. More penguin brutes. Do hurry.
XE suit for deployment. I'll need Alfred to put the finishing touches on it. I need to get back to the manor and find Ferris before Penguin's men do.
Before you ask, the formula we used for your glue grenades was unstable. What was left after Christmas Eve was degraded into dust. They're setting the manor ablaze. I've managed to get most of the guests into the east and south wings, but...
Hey, it's the butler!
Alfred. Alfred!
Thank you.
I'd better find another way into the library.
Statue, then, and I'm sure your employer will enjoy the hundreds of dollars it will garner on the black market.
Hey, old timer, I only need a few hundred to put new rings on my mind.
Oh, dear. You were of a book from 11th century China, but by all means, be sure to get your new rings.
You think he's right about these books?
Hell no. Look how old they are. They're practically falling apart.
Yeah, good point.
Thinks he could trick us out of fencing this statue. Bet you it's worth a thousand.
Let's just finish this job and
get
out of
here. Get off me!
Who are we gonna hit?
Turn your boss.
Freeze!
Hey, we got a guy hung up over here.
What are we doing?
This
me down.
Safety, but the Wayne Crest is blocking the exit.
Please, the crest is blocking the way out. You have to move it so we can escape.
This way.
Him.
Sir, are you all right?
Thanks to you, the hero of Christmas Eve come to rescue us from the...
Can I trust you'll get these people to safety?
Of course. Now that you've dealt with most of these hooligans...
You should restore power to your sprinkler system to deal with these fires.
Not to worry. I won't allow Wayne Manor to burn to the ground.
You know, you really should do an exclusive with me. The people want to know what you're all about.
I've got more important things to do.
This is important. You've become a hot issue for this city. You need to state for the record what you're trying to accomplish.
My actions state that loud and clear.
Thank you for the rescue. But I believe the...
What is happening to this damn city?
Are you here to stop these maniacs?
Is on the way.
Who did you say?
Frozen shut. I'll need to enter the ballroom through the balcony. Freeze is gone. One of Penguin's goons will know where that chopper's going.
so fast.
It don't matter now. We bagged Boyd, trashed the place, and our frozen friend made his escape. That's mission accomplished in my book.
I too. Time to count.
That's the guy.
Taking Ferris.
I don't know. I promise.
Do you have any idea how many of your friends I sent to the hospital on Christmas Eve?
Look, one of Penguin's dealers. He's doling out the weapons Freeze gave us. He must know. We were supposed to meet up in South Gotham.
You can meet up in the emergency room instead.
Penguin's dealer can tell you what this Mr. Freeze has done with our friend.
Targeting someone like Ferris Boyle. It's sickening.
I know you'll bring him to justice, sir.
I'll see this one wheeled into Blackgate on a gurney.
A2, dispatch. Confirming that code 3. Looks like these anarchy fanatics are taking advantage of the lack of police presence down here. No chance of that.
I should deal with those anarchy followers. But first I need to track down Penguin's dealer and find out where Freeze has taken Ferris. Temporary cryostasis. I'll need my thermal gloves to safely release them.
Keep back!
some change? You're a monster.
And that's how you ring in the new year!
We stay still, we're dead. We gotta flush him out. So, you go first. Still, we're dead. We gotta flush him out. So, you go first.
And that's how you ring in the new year!
Stay still, we're dead.
We gotta flush him out. So, you go first.
One to dispatch. Any units available to handle the Diamond District? Well, looks like there's setting up camp.
There he is!
Coming anywhere. Okay, ground.
I think I got him.
Until then, we need you on patrol. Affirmative.
Penguin's dealer is the key to finding Freeze. I should scan this area for clues that might tell me where he went. I can't help this person without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit. Whatever this substance is, it's slowly shutting his systems down, putting him into cryostasis. I won't be able to safely remove him from the ice without the thermal gloves built into the XE suit. The officer just chanced upon Penguin's men. He wasn't equipped to deal with this cryotech, but the cryo gun was leaking. If I hurry, this trail will lead me right to Penguin's men. Then I can make them tell me where this tech came from. Alfred, Penguin's men are using cryogenic weapons to encase innocent people in ice. I'm going to need the thermal gloves and the XE suit to break them free.
I'll get to work immediately, sir. Any idea where these weapons are coming from?
I'll get that answer when I catch up with Penguin's dealer.
Where's Freeze?
You think I know?
You plan on celebrating the new year in traction?
Okay. He made a deal with Penguin. Weapons in exchange for some stiff. Ferris Boyle. He's in GothCorp last I saw.
You're lying. GothCorp doesn't make weapons.
What? No, GothCorp, I swear. Look, I've got the entry codes.
I'll take those. It doesn't make sense. GothCorp involved in weapons tech. There's got to be more to this.
Operating, I'm sure we won't have to do anything, you know, drastic.
Men were armed. How'd you do that?
Where are they taking Ferris?
Mr. Boyle? They're heading to the propellant research wing. These guys have been raiding the whole facility.
Do you have the codes to this security door?
No, I don't have clearance. But my boss does. A bunch of them took him to the organics lab, through the lobby.
I'll make sure they don't hurt your boss. Get yourself to safety.
My boss has the codes you need. Those goons have him in the organics lab.
Yeah.
life so shy all of a sudden, huh? What happened to that spirit of sharing?
I'm cooperating!
I know, but we all got jobs, see? And my job? Shoot me if I don't think you're telling me the truth.
I told you there are no weapons here. It's just plants, tissue research.
Yeah, you said.
But then, you believe me?
You know what? I do believe you. But to be honest, I just really love my job.
Oh, God.
What is all this junk? Frozen food?
Nah, says they're trying to grow plants at low temperatures.
Ain't they ever heard of global warming?
Nah, I really love it.
Seriously? Son of a bitch!
I just saw something!
GNN. You just saved my life.
You have codes I need to access the propellant research wing.
I do. Here, take them. You're going to save Mr. Boyle, right?
It's not safe inside GothCorp. You need to get out of here.
Don't worry. I won't be hanging around. And, thanks, you know? Not just for me. For Gotham.
Forgive me, Boyle, or I'll freeze this entire room.
Oh, I know you won't. Boyle's got the code you need, and I ain't giving him up, unless I get what he's giving you.
What's behind this door is of no interest to you.
What I'm interested in is the weapons I was promised. I know you're holding out on me.
This will not end well for you.
Oh, I think you're confused about what exactly it's about to happen. As soon as you show us that big visual, my boys will carry on.
Does he need Boyle?
Boyle's got codes he needs to access some kind of super weapon. And now you let him have it!
That ice is the only thing saving you from getting the beating you deserve.
Yeah. Look, you ought to save our friend Mr. Boyle, yeah? Well, you'll never break through this ice. GothCorp has a device. It's like a drill. A cryo drill.
Tell me where it is.
I had my men bring all our acquisitions to the My Alibi nightclub. For safekeeping, of course.
Then you better hope your men are still in My Alibi. If I want to break through this barrier of ice, I'd better get to the My Alibi nightclub before Penguin's men decide to relocate.
Danger. Critical failure in stage 2. Fueling process. Emergency protocols in effect.
What are you waiting for? Get to My Alibi. Get that drill and get back here.
Emergency. Propellant research wing compromised. Initiate evacuation procedure.
Without the XC suit, I'd never survive in that cloud of cryo vapor.
Danger. Critical failure in stage 2. Fueling process. Emergency protocols in effect. Danger. Cryogenic reactor breach. Please evacuate.
Engineer, I'm just a guard.
What a freak of that! You better figure out!
Your friends. They busted the security system on the exit to the lobby. We can escape.
No one's escaping. We get the paint.
So I don't care what you
are. A guard, an engineer, or a damn snow cone vendor.
Fix this situation, or my friends and I are gonna fix you! Understand?
Okay. Just let me think.
Break him up! Break him up!
Where'd you come from? That was incredible!
Come with me. I'm getting you out of here.
Thanks for getting me out of there. What are you gonna do now?
After I've recovered the cryo drill, I'm coming back here to save Ferris.
But isn't Freeze gonna try to stop you?
With any luck. Alfred, what's the status of the XC suit?
I've just finished loading it into a drop container.
Good news. I'm on my way to my alibi to recover a stolen cryogenic drill. Have the Batwing drop it there.
It's on its way. Initiate the drop.
Let's get him!
Incoming, sir. Thermal gloves should help you deal with most ice you encounter, sir. And the suit will provide... Sir, I suggest you deal with the last of these activists as soon as you're able.
The honeycomb structure insulates against extreme cold without increasing weight. It won't slow me down a bit.
Is a prison, and the police its wardens. To protect and serve, their motto goes. And they do. Protect and serve themselves. You live in fear of their gaze. Billy clubs and guns. When they walk down the streets, we avert our eyes. We tremble when they speak. Who are these people, really? What drives them? Is it justice? Honor? No. They want power, and the badge gives it to them. And so those we look to for protection...
As if there isn't enough going on tonight. Damn it, the bombs are still active. There must be a second failsafe detonator nearby. I don't have much time.
Okay.
better to subordinate just about every cop in the GCPD. Apparently, the people aren't too happy about that.
Yeah, but let's not walk around screaming about it, Gundo. I mean, these guys take our money because we got something to offer them. So what? You think the cops should be making the money? I'm just saying, it'd be so easily bribed if things paid better.
Oh, yeah? I don't know, man. I think we should seriously consider skipping town.
I can use a thermocharged batarang to bring that ice down on top of those thugs.
Exactly where the money's...
You stole a cryogenic drill from GothCorp.
Well, yeah, but it ain't here. Penguin said to sell off the parts. It's in pieces.
Where are they?
I'll tell you. Just don't drop me off a roof, okay?
Maybe next time.
You!
Your map has been updated with the locations of the components you'll need to rebuild the cryogenic drill.
Thanks, Alfred. I'm on it.
What the hell? We gotta be out in this stupid weather.
Penguin said to wait for his call.
We said do that.
Get your asses over here!
Look out! Now you're in! Ah, you're mine!
Alfred. I've assembled the cryo drill, but it requires some kind of superconducting fluid to operate.
Ah, here it is, sir. An organic supercoolant used in an experimental lab run by one Victor Freeze.
As in Mr. Freeze.
It seems too great a coincidence to ignore. It says here that Ferris had Mr. Freeze's lab shut down.
If he's a disgruntled employee out for revenge, then this is about more than just stealing weapons tech.
Freeze's lab is under quarantine. Some kind of accident.
I'm on my way back to GothCorp now. Evacuate this lab of cryo vapor before the lockdown protocol on this door is disengaged.
He can't get this. Not while the lab's full of cryo people. Dick was safe. That cryo tank is a little bit safe.
We can't get in here with all that. Are you serious? We can't get through that vapor while there's still power to the tank. Shake away on play on committee when you see.
There are power conduits running through the greenhouses. I should be able to disable them with a thermocharged batarang. Disable those two power conduits to stop that reactor leak. Then I need to ventilate the room of cryo vapor. Break up the ice encasing that vantage.
Still here! He's on me!
drove off the pad. Maybe...
I'll even take some!
Need to evacuate this lab of cryovapor before the lockdown protocol on this door is disengaged. A simple accident. This security guard's skin has the same blue coloration as Freeze's. I should set up a crime scene. Data analysis indicates that he died from heat stroke, but the control room doesn't show signs of overheating. This is some kind of crystallized chemical residue. Traces lead back into the lab. The trail ends here. I should scan for more evidence. Two men struggled. One of them ran out of the lab. That would be the dead security guard I found. These palm prints are a match for Victor Freeze. He must have watched the security guard die. Scavenged what he needed from various prototypes to build himself a super cooled survival suit. Extreme pressure built up inside the tank when ice sealed these outtakes. It appears that this guard was frozen by the cryo vapors from the resulting explosion. The evidence suggests the guard was frozen before the tank ruptured, perhaps by Freeze's cryo cannon. These DNA traces are a match for Victor Freeze. Spatter analysis suggests a blunt impact. Someone assaulted Freeze with a weapon. The cannon was knocked over and fired. When the tank exploded, it released a plume of cryochemicals. The plume enveloped Freeze and the guard, but the shockwave knocked the assailant clear. I need to find that weapon. It may have evidence I can use to identify the assailant. DNA analysis confirms the gun was used to bludgeon Victor Freeze, and fingerprint analysis shows Ferris Boyle. It was Ferris. Something was wheeled through this fluid, possibly a gurney. The fluid must have frozen almost immediately for these tracks to have been preserved. Odd. Freeze was secretly doing research on Huntington's Korea. But this is a cryogenic weapons lab. The test subject was Nora Freeze. Now I know what happened here. Boyle hired Victor to help advance the secret cryo-weapons program within GothCorp. In exchange, Boyle agreed to devote GothCorp resources to finding a cure for Nora's Huntington's. But Boyle was more interested in how Victor had managed to put Nora into cryostasis. When Victor realized that Boyle had no intention of following through on their deal, he decided to do the Huntington's research himself. But Boyle didn't like that. The cryochemical cocktail altered Victor's metabolism, as well as the guards. Boyle escaped ahead of the plume and had the lab quarantined. Victor survived, but he knew that leaving the supercooled lab would kill him. So he built himself a suit and utilized an organic supercoolant to keep his core temperature sub-zero. All this violence. He's just trying to save his dying wife. The supercoolant Victor uses in his suit is the same fluid I need for the cryo drill.
I'm sorry, Master Bruce. I know you had high hopes for what Ferris could do for Gotham.
That doesn't matter now. Victor's plan was never to kill Boyle. He needs Boyle's security access to get his wife out of GothCorp. That's all he wants.
And now, you're going to stop him?
I have to.
And are you still going to need that gurney?
I am. But not for Victor.
You know what I'm gonna do when I get out of here? I'm gonna have Candy pour me a nice hot bath. And then I'm gonna drown you in it.
I'm trying, boss. This ice is tough.
Oh, you completely a kicker's ass, you nasty rat.
Sorry, right? Sorry!
All this damn iceberg.
You're good right where you are.
But you can't leave me here. I'll freeze to death.
Not my problem.
Oh, so you come back to Cloud, have you? Oh, I'll hang you with that bloody cape. You hear me? I'm gonna make your life a living hell. You hear me, you pointy-haired freak? Come on, Batman. You got a price, yeah? Name it. It's yours. Let's be reasonable. You know what?
Holy... Thanks.
Thank you.
I want to get Nora in the...
Not really.
knew the code. I'll see you both dead before I give you a damn thing.
Then join me in my fate.
Taking my wife. You can't stop me.
I know the truth, and so will the police. Boyle will face judgment for his crimes.
It was an accident. You don't know what you're talking about. Nothing matters. Do you understand? Nothing but my Nora.
Lives all over this city. Nora would never have wanted this.
No. What she wants is to live a long life in the warmth of the sun. Her hand in mine. Because of him, she'll only feel the icy touch of a man whose emotions run as cold as the blood in his veins.
Where are the rest of you? Get in here and honor our bargain.
Sir, you can overload those cryogenerators using your thermal gloves. Look for the control panels.
You should be helping me, Batman, not fighting me. I know you're up there.
As cold as mine.
Where are the rest of you? Get in here and honor our bargain.
Sir, you need to find the control panels for those cryogenerators and disable them.
Patience. There he is. Do not allow him to escape again.
Sir, you can overload those cryo generators using your thermal gloves. Look for the control panels.
I am taking Nora. You cannot stop me. Patience.
Thank you.
protects me from such pitiful technology. See how well you do when the air freezes in your lungs. He's here, you are.
Advantage.
Thank you. Forcing me.
Damn you, Batman, for forcing my hand.
You and me, buddy.
You are resourceful, I'll give you that.
Going to have a problem explaining what happened in your lab.
I mean, the police are never going to look at me after what you did. And with this bat freak dead, there won't be anyone left to say otherwise. And that just leaves you.
Please, you've been safe. You just have to bypass the trial.
Victor! He's dead! But I'll keep you alive long enough to see him go!
Thank you.
again.
Restored.
I'm sorry, Victor. I can't give you peace, but I can give you justice.
Out of North Gotham at this hour, where protest has turned to celebration. Under extreme pressure from Gotham's citizens, Mayor Hill has just announced his resignation. While Hill has not ruled out a possible run for re-election in the new year, his resignation means that Peter Grogan will likely not be the next police commissioner of Gotham. Speculation has already begun about who the new mayor will appoint as commissioner, with many pundits naming GCPD Captain James Gordon as the frontrunner. And now to South Gotham, where Vicki Vale brings us this live report.
Thanks, Janine. I'm standing at the corporate headquarters of GothCorp, where Captain Gordon has confirmed that GothCorp CEO Paris Boyle has been taken into police custody. Police report that Mr. Boyle stands accused of manslaughter, extortion, and attempted murder. Shocking accusations given that just earlier tonight, he accepted the Wayne Foundation's award for Humanitarian of the Year. Also in custody is the notoriously elusive underworld crime boss, Oswald Cobblepot, better known as the Penguin, as well as a GothCorp cryogenicist, Victor Freeze. Mr. Freeze is being held under heavy guard at Gotham General, receiving treatment for an undisclosed medical condition. Quincy Sharp has suggested that Mr. Freeze is yet another example of the type of criminal that needs the specialized care that only Arkham Asylum can provide. Police credit these arrests to solid police work, but this reporter suspects the vigilante known as the Batman had more than a small role to play. On a personal note, I owe Batman a debt of gratitude for rescuing me from almost certain death earlier this evening. So, thank you, Batman. For all of us. Back to you, Janine.
Thanks, Vicki. The Batman continues to be one of the top stories this holiday season. So as we here at GNN wish you all a happy and safe New Year's Eve, we'll leave you with just a few of the comments you've made about Gotham's caped crusader.
I was surrounded. Next thing you know, bam, boom, kapow! The bastards are all on the ground, KO'd. I didn't even see him coming.
Oh, it was all a blur. He just whooshed in out of nowhere.
Listen, I'm a cop. I can't condone what he does. But I can be grateful he's doing it.
Oh, he's real, all right. I got the bruises to prove it. He's real, he's ruthless, and there ain't nothing in the world that's gonna stop him.
Congratulations, sir. Victor, Ferris, and even that scoundrel Cobblepot are all in custody. Shall we call it a night, then?
Not yet, Alfred. There's still work to be done.